That's the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety's front crash of the Toyota Yaris.
I'm Jeff Bartlett with Consumer Reports. Now let's look at this test in slow motion.
The vehicle slams into the offset barrier at 40 miles per hour. Measurements from the neck, chest, and legs indicate a low risk of harm. The dummy's head hits the steering wheel through the airbag. Head injuries are possible.
Now here's how this model does in the side crash test.
The test sled rams into the Yaris at 31 miles per hour, and the barrier intrudes into the passenger compartment. Without the side airbags, the dummy's head hits the barrier. A skull fracture and brain injuries are likely. Injuries to the pelvis, ribs, and internal organs are also possible. Protection of the rear passenger is also inadequate, and without the side airbags, the Yaris earns a poor rating in the side impact test. In this test, the Yaris is equipped with side airbags. They were optional in 2007 and 8, and made standard in 2009. What a difference they make. This time, the driver is unlikely to suffer any significant injuries at all. The rear passenger is also well protected. When equipped with side airbags, the Yaris earns a good rating in the side impact test.
For complete safety information on this vehicle, subscribe to ConsumerReports.org.